Hi folks, welcome back to Call of the Wild, the Angler, and to the Norwegian Reserve. Right, we're heading up to this lake, which I've never been up to it in the mountains. So hopefully we'll see what we can catch there. Right, let's make our way up this road. Was a bit of a climb up in the mountains. Now, this is one lake I definitely have not been up to. I wonder what that is over at the far side. I think we'll go around the lake and have a look. So it looks interesting over there.
Now this is something I'm proud to house within our grounds. When the Ragnarok comes knocking and the whole world burns, the seeds are safe in Trollsporet's very own vault. We have samples from all over the world. Syria to Alta, Pakistan to Gamlastan. If there's a plant in peril, we've got you covered. So in the event of cataclysm or apocalypse, you'd better believe Astrid and Torbjörn are on speed dial. Or possibly the person who actually runs this place. But we'd be there too.
Oh, so it's a global sea vault. Right, take the waypoint off. No, we don't want to set that one to remove it. But yeah, we found the sea bolt. I doubt we can actually open it. But we'll go up and have a look. There's some vehicles parked up here. No, we can't get into it. Right, let's get some fishing done. Ah, can we get a boat from over here? Or is it the other side? I would say we've got to go back round over the other side. And we might as well go off the bank. Ah, we found a collectible as well. A wooden figurine. Right, I have not got a clue what's in this lake. So... tackle-wise... We'll try the spinnerbait on size 8, I think. See if we can get anything at surface. Might have to go around and get a boat. Well, there's definitely fish activity. Something. What have we got? Well, that came in easy. Oh, an Arctic char. Oh, it's a juvenile node that came in easy. Let's see what else we can catch. At least we know there's fish activity up here. Yeah, something's very energetic. See what we can catch. See if we can catch it. We might need to use a crankbait or a swim bait. Actually, we'll go around and go off them landing stages. Oh, I think we can get onto this one. It'll probably say water too deep. Who knows? Let's get on it. Right, let's go for... I'll try a swim bait. See what we can catch with that. Oh, man, it took something. What we got? Oh, Atlantic salmon. No, it's a bronze. 140 XP points. 4,452 on the score. It's not a bad fish. We'll definitely get a good view of the valley and the mountain range from up here. That's just snow capped mountains. I never really noticed that before. Obviously too busy fishing to notice. Right, I wonder what we've got now. Another salmon, I would say. Oh, that's a good trout. Yeah, a brown trout. Oh, got silver. Right, let's see what else we can get. Well, it looks like we've got an ass banging around. I don't know if we'll get that with the swim bait. Actually, a decent sized asp as well. Thank you. We'll probably get that ass with a crankbait. Well, we'll try the crankbait, see what we can get with that. Which I think is on this rod. I'm hoping it's on this one. Oh no, frog's on it. Oh, we'll change that to the crankbait. Oh, I think I changed it from when I last went on Golden Ridge. I think I was after the legendary fish. So it was something with the crankbait. I think it's that. Oh, it is an asp. Oh no, it's an hide. A silver hide. I thought it was going to be an asp. Because that's what's hanging around. Well, I think it's an asp anyway. Well, we're definitely catching some fish, considering I don't know what's actually in this lake. Now, have we got the asp? No. We get an hide instead. So far, no northern pike, which I am surprised because it seems that most of the lakes have got northern pike in. And another eye. Oh, it's only a bronze. Oh, we've got something that's giving us a good run around. Oh, another Arctic char. No wonder we've got a run around. And your bronze. Oh, we've got something that's putting up a good fight. I'll say it's Atlantic salmon. You know, it could be an Arctic char though. Yeah, another Arctic char. No, still bronze. We're getting the points up though. Yeah, looks like we might have a grayling. This is a pretty decent sized fish, I think. I'd be surprised it's not. Let's get to concentrate and see if we can get this one in. I think we're going to lose it, and we did. Got the drag too tight. That was a decent sized fish as well. It may come back for another go. Another Arctic char. Yeah. Looks like we've got another Arctic char hanging around. I reckon we might hook that one. No, he's not interested. Yeah, another char. I'll say it's another Arctic shark. That's all we seem to be catching at the moment. Oh no, it's a brown trout. Oh, it's a juvenile one as well. No wonder it came in pretty easily. What we've got now, another brown trout. Oh, it's a bronze, 6 pounds exactly in weight. This is something heavy. Hopefully we don't lose it this time. Yeah, that's another Atlantic salmon. They do put up a good fight. Yeah, another bronze. Actually, got some good points on it. 15 points, so it's £9. We've got 6,082 points for that. And 1,267 credits. Oh, apparently we've gone up a level as well. So it's a good time to leave it there, folks. I managed to catch some decent amount of fish at this lake I've never fished before, and we also found another interesting place, a sea vault. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.